for companies like us, a hackathon is really important, not only for the team spirit and the creativity, but also to think out of the box and be literally on the edge of what is possible with the latest technology.
We are in Groningen, at the Verlengde Herenweg. We are at Bankop Group.
We are an IT company that does price comparison in the Netherlands for all kinds of services, such as electricity, mobile phones, internet, you name it, we compare it for you.
Yeah, it's great to have this Odyssey Momentum metaverse space available. So although you see colleagues here in the room, there are also colleagues working from home, but they all meet in one space. And we have externals from Microsoft, from legal marketing experts, and they literally fly in to provide the team with amazing support.
Yeah, you're really flying through space, so you're entering as a small bubble, and then you go to your platform, and then you have the challenge space in which the challenge for the complete company is located. So that's where all the captains also cooperate. And then there is all the platforms from the different teams. So we have the developers, for example, and the business scope teams. And they all have their own platform. And in that platform, you see the different screens. And there's the problem, the solution, but also like a poster or some memes that teams can add. So that in one view, you can see what the team is working on. And if you need to know more, you can always join the chat within that platform. And then you can see their whole dashboard and things they are sharing. And you can also talk to each other and talk to the team if you want to get some more insight.
Yeah, we can invite everybody who can join us. And that's also the whole idea of it, that you invite everybody to cooperate. And that's also how we approach problems, because some problems you can't solve alone.
So imagine a normal physical event where you work with whiteboards and papers everywhere. It's thrown away after the event, and what you get here, all the information, all the great ideas shared are stored in Momentum. So after the event, you have literally a repository.